see them copper strands right there. Yes, sir, buddy. Electricity. Couldn't hardly believe it. My gloating only lasted for about a week. Oh, man, that squirrel figured out how to get past that slinky. Unbelievable. So, had to come up with a better idea. Electricity. There's nothing like it. Give you the shock of your life. Show you the spark. I would say that should teach him a lesson. That should teach him a lesson. Post is a steel post, so it's well grounded. His nose will touch that wire. He should light up. Stay tuned.